Hey guys, how's it going? My name is Zombie Player Gaming and welcome to GTA Guys, and I do apologize for not doing a video like what a few days ago. Very sorry about that, but hey guys, how's it going? I am Zombie Player Gaming and welcome to another video of GTA. And this time I'm gonna do like a few trying off some vehicles in my garage, so stop. I'm gonna do some like upgrading of my vehicles in my garage, so that's gonna be the today's video. I do hope you guys enjoy,
Oh, this
and
is fucked up,
if you
partner.
guys haven't yet subscribed, please go for it, because we're literally like I'm hanging on to like 79, no, 69 subscribers even. Sorry, I didn't mean to tell you that.
Hey, step off it!
So you get your fat basket. As I was saying, guys, if you do subscribe, it's really helpful if you guys subscribe. So please do. We're literally like hanging on to like 69 subscribers, so can we get to like 80 subscribers by next year? I wanna know, can we? Yeah, no? For God's sake, who's calling me? Sorry guys. Well, I'm gonna turn my phone off. Sorry about that, guys, I didn't realise my phone was ringing. Sorry about that. It doesn't really matter actually. I thought something was ringing. I was like, wait, what is that ringing? Then I looked over at my bed. My phone's going off. Oh man, so sorry about that, guys. I do apologise for not doing a video for like a couple of days ago, guys. I did do like a little vlog like yesterday, some saying that there wasn't a gaming video out like yesterday. I do hope some of you guys watched it. And it'd be nice to get some like new people onto the channel as well. If you guys do like what you see, you can always like, comment, and subscribe. If you don't want to subscribe, then that's alright. Just please do like the video and watch that.
Hey, you don't see me driving here.
I will read the comments later, guys. Or if I do have any comments later, then I will read them. If you guys think that I don't read or any of these in the comments, well, I do actually, because, well, yeah, I do. If you guys out there think that a zombie player doesn't read in any of these comments, I do. But some of the comments don't go through to you, Oops. Oh well. Well, that old camper van just rammed me in. I nearly lost the door. Windows are broken. Okay, so this car looks like a really good beating, fair enough. And we're proudly to say that we're now in December. It's officially in December now. Well, it was December yesterday, but yeah, it's still December now. So we're like so this is the second day of December. So happy holidays, guys. I do know it's not Christmas yet, so it's like 23 weeks, no, not 23 weeks, 23 days away, sorry. What's with my brain? 23 weeks? No! It's 23 days away, you see, like it. I don't know why it says like 23 weeks for. Oh well, we all make mistakes in life. I was meant to say 23 days. Yeah, my bad. Well, I'm going to reverse him. I should really shut that thing up because that's going to annoy you guys. Right, let's grab a vehicle. Oh god, that wasn't it before. Actually, yes it was actually. Your package is safe in our hands. Is it really?
Oh goodness me.
I'm glad it's the weekend soon. Well, tomorrow's Friday. Actually, let's upgrade this bike, because I want this bike to be a sport bike. I do know it's not musical. Let's upgrade this bike, shall we? Right, let's go to my pay and spray. Right, I'm guessing this bike is meant to be for racing, but actually, I can actually turn this bike into a story, you idiot. Actually, I can turn this bike into a sport. Shit, I mean, sure. Oops. Yeah, sorry about that, guys. I did not mean to swear. Sorry about that. You guys can tell me later for swearing. What you mean? Yes, I know. Slap me on the hand. Yeah. Well, that was a little bit funny to us, but I might as well make this bike into a sport bike. So I might as well do that. Because that's my mate. Still living in chaos, I think. And that's the first time I've ever sworn. More or less, that's the first time I've ever sworn in a video. Except again, I'm very sorry about it, so please do accept my apologies. And I'm going to my Los Angeles Customs to tune this bad boy up. And if you guys do like what you see, do drop a comment, do drop a like and subscribe to the channel. I do like keep saying please do subscribe, it really does help. So please, actually please. And on my second channel, I don't really do much on my second channel, that's because I'm having a break on that channel. Because we're right now I have like one or two channels. The one is my main, which is Zombie Player Gaming, and the one is my second is Zombie Player Second Channel. So well, the Zombie Player Second Channel has 13 subscribers and the main one has like 69. I've been mainly focusing on my main channel, which is Zombie Player Gaming, which you guys should already know. And some of you guys have been with me for like what, 2 years now, since 2020. Because I resumed YouTube on April May area, so that makes it 2 years. No, I think it's either a year, I'm not sure now, so it's either a year. So 1 year of me doing YouTube, I think. I don't know. I can't count today. If you guys if it's like 1 or 2 years, so please do let me know. How fast we going? We're doing 115 miles per hour, 115 miles per hour. That's pretty deadly at speed, but well, I'm careful. Well, I did scratch the bike, and I did damage my player a little bit. But if it was at high speed, I will die instantly. And yeah, all that money will go to the hospital bill, $5,000. Oh, I need to breathe because I'm trapped. I'm nattering a lot. Oh mate, you have plenty of room, there's no need to do that. Seriously, oh you... Really buddy, come on, don't do that. What even Franklin would have said to him while being in. Wheelies for days, then I come off. I bet you that truck honks at me, I bet you. If I watch this back and what happened like tonight, or yeah, if I watch this back and in the well later tonight, and if I hear that Trump beat him, I'll realise that you get out of the way, you stupid fuck.
What's wrong with her now?
Oh my god, I'm sorry.
Oh, the power! Oh,
yes.
The power!
Brakes, race. Respray. Oh yes! Bit of chrome on it. Yeah, we have a bit of chrome to the bike. Race. Turbo. Free.
Now you've got some juice.
Right, let's test this bad boy out, shall we? Actually, let's get some.
What can the best mechanic in LS do for you?
Oh yes, this is sick. Oh sugar, that is fast. My flipping god. Oh my god, that is beast. This bike is beast. At least I tuned up a bit, and it's like wow. It can go a lot faster. Ooh, we're nearly doing 120. Can we hit 120? Okay, where's the live break after? Well, I want to see if we can hit 120 miles per hour on this bike. This bike can go out. Well, this bike can do over 100 miles per hour. Let's go outside the garage. Okay, so we're hitting 150 so far. Right, if I go a little bit straight, well, if I can. But I'm filtering. Okay, so it's only on 115 right now. Okay, I'm pretty impressed. Well, okay, so 118 miles per hour at the max. So the maximum is around 119 miles. So that is pretty decent for a bike. Well, especially a turbo, that's pretty awesome. Well, this is a little, well, this bike is chrome. I mean, it's got a turbo engine, it's got a turbo, Los Angeles transmission. Yeah, that's it. Ooh, yeah, ooh, oh my god.
No way! Shit, that hurt.
Oops.
Hello.
Oh, shit.
Excuse me.
Okay, fair enough. Well, I'm going to the repair shop now. Okay, that was entirely my fault. I didn't mean to do that. I did cause a bit of damage to my player, but that's going to cost me like over $100 euro. God, my brain sounds like a thing. Okay, so within 100 is supposed to be. This bike will reach 100 miles per hour in a matter of seconds. That's how good the bike is.
Yo!
Well, let's put this bad boy up.
What miracle did you want me to perform?
Pardon me for being so rude, that wasn't me, that's my food. 160, okay, that's not bad at all. I thought it'd be like more than that, I thought it'd be like around $500, but it was like 160, I think. From right now, but that's what I'm talking about. Well, let's go back to my garage, it's under a mile away. Oh, I knew. Well, I'm with that piece of metal, of that convertible. When I honk at you, you like dark, so as if I was going to shoot you, which I was. It's weird to find out. Oh. Dude, I like your dive, but holy god. That dive was sick. He literally dived right on my way. He thought that I was on the sidewalk, but I never did. I literally went like that, and he literally just dived right away.
Oh, you fucking idiot!
Okay, I'm not going to go back to the repair shed. Doesn't matter now. I keep crashing, so I'm a bad thing to drive. But I'm not going to go back to the repair shop, or garage, or whatever the bloody hell it's called. It'll repair over time. If I save it, then it should be alright. Well, I don't really have to buy anything, it says free. Alright, I'll go and get my dirt bike and redone as well. Well, even though my dirt bike is not what I'm even sporty. Right, let's go to the paint and spray shop. Right, I doubt this bike can do much if I like tune it like how I did to the other bike. Well, this bike, if I can speak to them. Well, this bike is a dirt bike, as you guys can see, and I doubt if it'll make a difference, because on the last bike I put like a turbo on it, and stronger engine, stronger brakes, stronger transmission, and a coat of paint. That's what I did to it, and I gave it the maximum armour. So I reckon this bike won't really do that much. I think it'll go like a little bit faster, but I want to test it out. I doubt it, but let's see. I'm not really sure how fast we go, because it doesn't have a built-in speedometer, but I'm saying around 80 to 100, I think. I'll say around there. I think this bike is a 125cc, not sure, but I think it is, I hope. Well, it won't really tell me how far I'm going, because I have a speedometer built in. My other bike does, but this doesn't. Well, this bike is a dirt bike, as I told you guys. I hope it will go a little bit more faster. This bike is meant to be dirty, it's got a dirt bike already. Ooh. Wait, what? It's been like 14 minutes. What the hell? I honestly need 20 miles. Oh, chips. That scared me. Hey, bugger. Oh, sorry, I'm not gonna leave you behind. Got those and shock absorbers. They're pretty sick. Well, this is called filtering, so I'm allowed. Well, most countries will allow filtering, but some countries don't. And there's like some parents that don't like you filtering on a motorcycle or a dirt bike. Or a quad bike, actually. Ooh, that was so smooth and sick.
Woo!
I literally like, I didn't even touch it. Idiot. Okay, so we're not far from my parents' spray shop.
Oh, jeez, Louise!
My word almighty, I can't even keep my dog shook.
What brings you in today?
Oh, okay, they're race bikes already, okay, fair enough. Okay, so they're already race transmission. Yeah, okay, so it's already got a turbo in it. Okay. Well, it's already out fast, but hey. Acceleration is good, but its top speed is not that great. So, okay. Wrist brake, you know. Okay, so I did the best I can do with that bike. Apparently it's already got a turbo built into it, okay? Well, fair enough. Well, yeah, apparently it's got a turbo built into it. Well, let's just go back to the garage and I'll end it there for you guys. Let's go this way, please. It's going to be a dirt bike. Oh, at least I picked it. Well, at least I picked it. Sorry, mate. No, you can't. Can I get a ride, bro? Hey, you there. Can I get a ride, bro? I'll call you, Carl. I know what you're going to do. I'll go on to the XD, so bro. If you guys have enjoyed the video so far, please like, comment, and subscribe. I already get new subscribers or many likes or comments, so it's really nice if you guys leave me some feedback and a like, and if you're new, do subscribe. It's that easy. I sound like a robot, but it's a robot. I'm perfectly human. Right, can we make this jump? Way, that was awesome. Okay, so my bike's not dirty, I'll end it here. Right, so thank you for watching, guys. If you did enjoy the video, please do like, comment, and subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you guys Saturday. And peace.